On deck is going to be Philip Conrad. And coming up now, possibly a relation, Zoe Gray. She got a plug in, so now I have to fill. Go ahead, take your time. How's everybody doing so far? You having a good cruise? Y'all get off the minute you get off the ship, see it, get a little sun, sand,
snorkel,
other S words. All right, you all set to go? Do you want me to hit play for you when you're ready? You absolutely can give me a cue. You can give me any letter of the alphabet you wish. Ladies and gentlemen, Zoe Gray.
Hey, I'm Zoe Gray. That was my dad. So, I usually write... I write songs. I write lots of songs. And this one, I did not write the music for because it's a rap with a sampled beat. I don't know if any of you have heard about my business with the rap. There was a business with the rap that I wrote. And am I allowed to... just curse like one word?
Three words or more.
Mine, sir.
I wrote this song called Fuck the Patriarchy, and I posted it on YouTube, and then the MRAs found it, and they weren't super happy with it, but I've had so much amazing support from lots of people, and so I wrote another rap. I wrote another rap because I'm not backing down, and this is it.
Go ahead.
I recorded my first song when I was 11. I'm making the computer my own little slice of heaven. I homeschooled, took charge of my education. Ever since I was a girl, music was my vocation. I entered competitions, lost and entered again. Writing about menstruation for a panel of cis men. I need a different audience of people who get me. I'm a cliche teenager longing to be set free, but let me explain. I got more in my brain, I want to defend and protect like Bruce Wayne. In your eyes, in your ears, like I'm Penny Lane. I want to build a new nation, our own domain. I want to burn society to the ground. Start new, make a real life for people like me and you. And do whatever it takes to create a legacy less messy, less bloodstained than our current history. I want to help people from across the earth who from birth have never been told what they're worth. I want to learn how to be a better ally, not stand by while silent battles are fought. So hear my war cry. Despite their very best efforts to keep us down, we still bite, we still fight. We're not done, not quite. It's not a fair battle. We've been kicked into the ground. We're already strangled, stabbed, bludgeoned, and drowned. There's gotta be a solution, but it hasn't been found. We fought an uphill battle, but what goes around comes around. Pretty damn appealing. My mother wants to start a feminist convention, a place where we can coexist, a place of our invention. My apprehension is, this ain't an alt dimension. I got no pretension, there won't be contention. And meanwhile, the candidates have their debates about borders and orders and ruling in states. Open the floodgates, I say, vote yay. We need an upheaval and we need it today. Our struggle is like Sisyphus, it repeats. Can we let our our boulder go? Do we roll it through the streets? Our enemies have no qualms, they rape and kill. I say let the boulder roll, they're at the bottom of the hill.
Zoe Gray. Timer just ended. I like the way she works. By the way, speaking as a member of the patriarchy, you are entirely right. Fuck us.